China's economic growth has been slowing since 2011, 2012. And this is due to a process of restructuring of its economy, where the government wants to shift from the traditional growth model, where growth was mainly driven by investments, especially in manufacturing and in infrastructure. And they want to shift to a more consumer-driven economy. And for Europe, the implication is that the traditional imports that they bought from, say, Germany, were machinery going into the factories. Now, those traditional imports will be reduced, while China is shifting to more service-oriented economic growth. And so EU will have to adapt to that and find new ways of interacting with China economically. It is lagging behind in the development of sophisticated services. And so as the Chinese economy shifts to more service orientation, there are a number of service sectors where Europe has experiences that would be very useful for China. Insurance, banking, consultancies, and so on. So Europe just needs to be looking for these new opportunities.